Hi, everybody. Here's an article that should be important to most Americans with regard to giving your president even more power than he already has. And, America is becoming a dictatorship while people are being distracted by this so-called death of Osama bin Laden. I'm just going to scroll down. So here's a succinct explanation of the bill. The bill reduces the number of presidential appointments that require the consent of the Senate.